Hey there, internet travelers. What can you learn from this video? Well, maybe you already learned if you were paying attention to the thumbnail image, or even just the title, I guess. I've been thinking about doing something. Yes, that is right. I am shaving my head. No, I'm not. It's this thing right here. Something that I call my soul strip. Because it's a little bit more than just a patch. And being more than a patch, it's brought a bunch of attention to me. More so when I first started it. About maybe even 10 years ago now. So, or even over 10, I don't know. But it's something I've explained in another video of why I started it and that. And it's just time for a change. And some of you may be thinking, well, why don't you just get rid of all your ugly hats? And to that I say, no, I like my fedoras and I've invested a lot in them. This I can just regrow if I want to. But I don't see doing that in the near future at all. And on top of this change, I'm gonna probably not be wearing my CTR ring for the next while, because really, you'd be surprised how many people don't know their left from right hand. And I think it might interfere by having one ring on my right hand of gals thinking, oh, he's taken. He's married. And obviously, I'm not. And why do I think that? Because I've had gals say to me, oh, yeah, that's your right hand. And so obviously, some people are recognizing that they forget their left and right. I think I do, but since experiencing that stuff, I really try not to. But yeah. Oh, if you want to vote on whether or not you ever thought this was okay, this little thing right here, the caterpillar on my chin, then you can vote. I don't know where it'll come up, but there's this cool little thing that YouTube does, in the little cards that pop out there. You can vote on some of the stuff. And so I'll leave it up, see how many ever liked it, didn't like it, didn't care one way or another. But yeah, there's that for you. You may still see a few more videos here and there of me with this, but starting after today, I'm not gonna have this on. Oh, and why will you see some more videos of me with this still? Well, because I have some backup videos that I've done just because I wanted to say something or whatever and just never got around to posting it. And yeah, there you go. I hope you have a happy new year and maybe let's start the hashtag to see better in 2020. Because I hope we can all not just listen to each other better, but maybe see things a little clearer. And as always, y'all keep smiling.